Yo, what is going on, guys? It is BarnBeef18 here, bringing you guys another video today. And today's video is actually going to be explaining why I haven't been uploading on my channel lately. And it's been because I have been very busy. Now, I was going to run a gameplay in the background of this, but it might not work. So, because I'm running a face cam and I'm also screen recording. Oh, there we go. It finally works then. But yeah, guys, anyways. So yeah, I have not been recording lately, because like I said, I've been very busy. I haven't had a lot of time to actually sit down and record a video, but I'm going to try to do like this and kind of like do reactions or something like that. I have no idea, but we are definitely going to try to kind of see if we can do reacting videos or vlogs especially, or just do simple videos like this, just kind of like talking to you guys or talking about what my reaction was throughout this gameplay or something like that. But yeah, guys, it's kind of it. But like I said, I did want to talk to you guys about this just to make sure. And this is probably what I'm going to be doing for a couple of months now. I don't know if I'm going to do any Call of Duty content, not as of right now, as a matter of fact, but I will in the future. I will, but I just really wanted to talk to you guys, and you guys are probably wondering why I'm using for my face. All of this video is completely on a phone. Like, I'm using the floating camera, and I'm using, of course, YouTube for my background. I'm using the show or whatever it is to screen record all this. So, yeah, guys, I just wanted to make that loud and clear that I'm gonna start trying to make a little bit more, because I haven't been on YouTube for like forever, for like months, I think. Yeah, we're almost a month. But yeah, guys, that's pretty much it for this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. We'll see you guys next time. Peace out.